flowers by my bed. When I woke up this morning.